Well, Roman Reigns showed up with the rest of the Shield, who took out the Miz Tourage. And Roman Reigns said, how about that title? I'd like to take it from you, Miz.
After Rollins and Ambrose
to host Miz TV tonight, the most must-see program on WWE. Not defend his Intercontinental Championship against a former world champion.
I mean, what do you think championships for, man? Just don't.
And here comes the big dog! Royal Rumble winner. Tag team champion, United States champion. But there's one title he's never held. And that's the Intercontinental Championship. Yeah, but there's no Miz Tourage out here tonight. Roman, Bo Dallas and Curtis Axel licking their wounds after the assault by the Shield earlier on.
We may never know Curtis Axel without a neck brace as long as he lives. This is going to have to weather the emotional onslaught of Roman Reigns. You know Roman's going to come out of the gate hard and fast. Whether the Miz can endure,
have to pin him or submit him to win the championship. Disqualifications, countouts don't matter.
You said it, pin or submit. Miz, 7-time Intercontinental Champion. That right there tells me a whole lot of.
Now Roman Reigns in pursuit of the Miz, back into the ring. Miz looking to gain a little bit of momentum here, and Roman Reigns caught him with a right.
That'll stop your momentum dead in its tracks.
Now Miz hanging up Reigns on the top rope, trying to gain the advantage, and maybe he did just that.
Miz looking for the
skull-crushing finale early. Reigns would not allow it to happen. Now Miz, though, neckbreaker.
Oh, look at the power of Roman.
Battling out of it, rolls Miz up, shoulders down. Oh, he's gonna power Miz high here. Look at the big dog. Down goes Miz with a sit-up.
Guys.
Well, there's no doubt, look, I mentioned before, he's a 7-time champion. He's doing something right. Roman Reigns again, clothesline after clothesline to the Miz, trying to get back into this thing, trying to win the championship. Down goes Miz.
Locked and loaded.
Roman's feeling it right now, Corey.
The Miz, great ring awareness by the champion.
Great move. This thing down a little bit.
Indeed, and Miz with a boot to the midsection. Miz takes advantage
that
of the
is.
DDT.
Wow.
Exactly what I'm talking about. Count ref, do your job.
Monday Night Raw.
Tells me that the Miz knows that he can stand toe-to-toe with Roman Reigns.
Well, Miz is doing quite well here after luring Reigns in outside the ring. And now Reigns fighting back
man.
With a big right hand. Reigns, though, with that explosive offense.
Stop thinking that way.
And look at Roman Reigns with Miz on his shoulder, looking for the Samoan drop. Miz rolls him up, shoulders down, two count, kick out Reigns.
Trying to take a breather.
You're right, trying to catch his breath, loosening his ring attire.
Miz back to his feet first, but blocked by Reigns.
Beat.
And you can feel the momentum shift coming. You feel a run coming from Roman Reigns. Locked and loaded, went for the Superman punch. Miz caught him, almost in the skull-crushing finale, but Reigns able to counter. And again,
oh,
Miz
God.
Picks Reigns out, and may hurt the leg. Reigns
dog's feeling it.
The big dog is indeed feeling it. Miz is in trouble, not quite sure he knows where he is.
Sheamus
and Cesaro. Come on, Miz, skull-crushing finale. And Miz is gonna stamp bar. Reigns kicked out.
No. Wow.
I was just about to award
the Shield, and here comes the Shield. Ambrose and Rollins going after the tag team champions.
Did you see the monstrous backdrop? Rollins just delivered
his feet. Reigns spear. For the first time, Reigns is Intercontinental Champion!
Wow!
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Roman Reigns!
And the celebration begins! The one title that's eluded.
Congrats to the big dog! What a win!
Now the pressure's on Ambrose and Rollins to get the tag titles back.
Well, this reunion of the Shield has been working out. Excellent night.
Roman Reigns is your new Intercontinental Champion. believe that.
Beautiful team.